guys. Talaga may lights. Okay. Dito kami ngayon sa Leo's Garden. Medyo malayong nilakbay namin.
Guys. Ito kami sa Leo's Garden. Try namin ang food. And let's see.
To our vlog. Vlog to ha. Nag-order na kami ng pizza. Ano ba yun? Bacon. Bacon. Milk tea. Ang aming favorite na cookies and cream. And the best kinalas. Me and my friend.
Yes!
Hi guys, so eto na ang aming order na kinalas. And let's try habang mainit pa at ang aming milk tea. So first, masarap ang food niya. So yun, one point na yun. And second, maganda yung environment. Magaling yung singer, nakaka-relax. So for sure, babalik kami.
Hello mga guys! Manguli nami! Daghan kayong salamat!
Wow! I love it! Oh guys!
Thank you ma'am! Lami kayo ang atong sudan, ang atong pagkaon karon.
Ay! Lovely talaga!
Daghan salamat ma'am Che! Daghan salamat!
You're welcome, Prenny! So, eto na guys! Pauwi na kami sa aming home sweet home!
Hello guys, nasa Chef Ian kami ngayon. Maulan, malamig, pero nag-go pa rin ako kasi binuko siya last Monday. So, eto kami ngayon, magkakape. Siyempre, nag-order. Ah, parang bahay lang pala siya. Yung pagpunta ko is to discover really exactly what is, how does the food taste, ano yung itsura ng place. So, para at least pag may friend, pwede ko sila madala dito. Actually, nag-order kami ng coffee. Siyempre, hindi mawawala ang aming paboritong kape. Then, ito yung maganda yung ano nila. Menu. Yung pagkagawa. Nandito na lahat. Yung kung order ka, nandiyan na. So, maganda siya. So, let's see.
Yung penny naman, guys. My God. Malamig siya kung titingnan. Pero, shit, sa loob. Mainit siya.
Good for to. Ito yung order namin. Soup. Of course, I ordered to. And salad. Ayaw muna namin ngayon ng meat. Pahinga muna kami sa meat. So, salad. And this one. And this one. So, let's see.
So guys, napaso ako dyan. Di lang halata. Kasi excited ako sa soup.
Yung salad nila guys, actually, sabi ni husband is okay siya. The chef choose the right leaves, it's fresh, it's new. See the penny. Tingnan ko ang penny kung ano ang itsura. So, ito siya guys. Ooh. Let's see. Sarap. Ay, sorry. Okay, how was the food, Daddy?
I really feel this is a very genuine chowder. I really like it. And I love the salad. You know, yeah. It's almost like, you know, like when we used to live in other countries. Very, very similar quality. Very good.
It's not just like flavored, but you feel like it's really different compared to the other.
Definitely. I feel it has a special flavor. And it's like an original taste I would expect.
Hi guys, ito yung location. Sorry, ito yung location ng Septian. Actually, we're done. Pauwi na kami. So, we had good food.